What do you have to do to lengthen these limbs?
Bone has this amazing ability to heal itself by recreating bone, right? It's one of the two tissues in our body, along with the liver, that creates its own self. So we exploit that capability by very carefully surgically breaking the bone and inserting a device inside of the bone, right? The bone is like a PVC pipe, so it's hollow. And by very slowly spreading the bone apart, we're talking about 1 millimeter per day. For the imperial system, that's 1/25th of an inch. So excessively slow, the body recreates that beautiful column of bone. And it's bone. We're not talking about cement. We're not talking about paste or synthetic. It's actual bone. So when it heals, it's your own bone. It's the same as anything else. So for height lengthening purposes, we tend to lengthen the thigh bone, the femur, which I have an example of right here next to me, or the tibia, the shin bone, which is in the lower part of the leg.
To get this bone regrowth happening, you do have to literally break the femurs though, correct?
Yes, that sounds barbaric. I like to say separate surgically the bone, okay. But yeah, for all intents and purposes, it's breaking the bone in a very careful, very controlled manner.
That's what I say when I do a nose job. I don't say, oh, we break your nasal bones. I say, we realign your nasal bones. We're living in uncertain times.
Delta variant is pushing.
It's not always easy to keep up with the latest medical headlines. That's where the doctors come in. Now in our 14th season, the doctors continue to bring health and happiness into your life, giving you solid takeaway information.
Things aren't being as heavily regulated as you might think.
And we're uncovering medical scams to keep you safe.
A lot of them contained a dangerous chemical known to cause cancer.
What works and what doesn't?
I'm always a doctor, but this was one of the few times that I was a patient, and it can be scary.
The hottest trends in beauty and wellness.
Pull it up, keep it tight.
The prognosis is good. The doctors, a prescription for a better you.